Mozart's Marriage of Figaro is the most popular piece of music theater in history.
The Countess is the best role in the opera.
Bartolo is the best role in the Marriage of Figaro. The best role.
Antonio, c'est le jardinier alcoolique.
I don't understand why it's called Figaro. It should be called The Countess, The Countess Dilemma, something like that.
I love Figaro because I love to play boys in operas, and I get to run around on stage.